Thanks for watching. I'm meteorologist Jacqueline Thomas. As we head into Monday, we're talking about this next winter storm. It's going to affect everybody across the state, but it's going to affect different folks in different ways depending where you are. Specifically, the seacoast is going to have different impacts than most of the state because we're talking about rain as opposed to snow, and also strong winds and the potential for some flooding. So for alerts along the coast, we actually have a high wind warning in effect for the seacoast. That includes Portsmouth, Rye, Hampton, Seabrook, and that is a concern because we're talking about the potential for gusty winds to 65 miles per hour, and that is damaging. So we could see some damages from those strong winds, and certainly power outages will be a possibility as well. So not only do we have the strong winds with that high wind warning and that concern, but we also have the concern of the water itself, right? Being right along the shore, right along the water's edge. We're talking about the potential for 20-foot waves as we head into Monday morning, and because of that, splash over will be likely, especially with the high tide happening just before 11 a.m. on Monday. And so that's going to lead the potential for coastal flooding, also beach erosion likely as well. There could be some road closures or blockages if that water overflows and spills onto some of the area roadways. So use caution along the seacoast if you have to head out and about. Of course, if you come across any flooded roadways, do not try to drive through. Stop, turn around, and also just be wary that there will be those strong gusty winds, so power outages likely. Certainly some different impacts at the seacoast as opposed to further inland, where we're talking more about snow in those areas.